अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, टुडे आई विल डिस्कसिंग ल्यूक बेकेज टेड टॉक ऑन द टॉपिक द पावर ऑफ द पावर एंड इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ रीडिंग। इन दिस टॉक ल्यूक बेकेज हैज शेयर्ड सम वैल्यूएबल इनसाइट दैट वी कैन ऑल लर्न फ्रॉम। ल्यूक बेकेज बिगन हिज टेड टॉक बाय हाईलाइटिंग द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ रीडिंग। He mentioned that people often neglect reading in their busy lives, but how can we make our lives better without it? Ljug Bakis explained that reading not only keeps our mind active, but also many benefits for us. Reading improves our mind capacity, enhances vocabularies, and brings new ideas and perspectives to our minds. Reading like exercise of our brains, which keeps them fit. Ljug Bakis also mentioned that reading does not apply to books. Reading is a way to understand and learn about anything. If you want to learn something in life, you should read about it. After understanding the importance of reading, I can begin to read more. Ljug Bakis explained that we need to make some changes in our life to prioritize reading. I can aside time in our daily routine for reading, minimize distractions from our phones, and make books as an important part of life. Overall, Ljug Bakis TED Talk on the power of importance of reading has given us a new perspective on reading and its benefits. I hope you enjoyed my video and learned something valuable from it. So thank you so much for watching. Allah Hafiz.